Hi there, I'm Bryce, and I'd like to show you how easy it is to record your own voiceover audio in the Animatron editor. Let's begin with an animated scene, so we can narrate the actions in it and tell a story. I'll play through the animation once, so we can preview the actions in the scene. Now I can reset the timeline to start recording my voiceover audio from 0 seconds. Then, simply click on the microphone icon. Then just click once on this red icon to start recording. I'll narrate my scene until I'm done, and then click again to stop recording.
Looks like the BlackRock brothers are at it again. Stealing from the poor and giving to the greedy. Ain't nothing but a gang of thieves.
When finished, I can either listen to what I've just recorded by pressing play in the pop-up window, or just add it to your current scene with the Add button. It may take a few moments to process the audio file. Now let's test our recording by pressing play and listening to our voiceover along with the animation.
Looks like the BlackRock brothers are at it again. Stealing from the poor and giving to the greedy. Ain't nothing but a gang of thieves.
You can make a few final timing adjustments on the timeline, and then rename your audio layer once you're satisfied with the results. There you go! Now you can add your own voiceover audio to your scenes. I can't wait to hear you tell all of your awesome animated stories. Be sure to join me next time for another helpful Animatron tutorial.
Looks like the BlackRock brothers are at it again. Stealing from the poor and giving to the greedy. Ain't nothing but a gang of thieves. No mind. Old Sheriff Rickle have 'em behind bars by noon.